guys, welcome to today's video. So today I'm going to be talking about the Sephora Spring Savings event sale, which starts tomorrow. I cannot believe it. These sales don't happen often, but it sure doesn't take long for them to come around again. The last sale was just before Christmas, and here we are, we're in April, and it's the sale already. So if you've been following me for quite some time, you all know that I like to film these videos before the sale, share my recommendations with all of you, and of course, share the products that I'm thinking about purchasing as well. If you are not a Sephora card member holder yet, go and sign up. It's completely free. And once you sign up, you will be able to take advantage of 10% off during the sale. And if you are a VIB, you get 15% off. And if you're a Rouge, you get 20% off. So let's jump right into the video, but before we do, if you could please like this video, subscribe, and ring that notification bell. By doing so, you will always be notified whenever I upload a new video, and I do upload videos every single week. Alright, so let's jump right in and have some fun. I will insert the sale dates here for each card member holder. I have my laptop here, which I will share everything that is in my shopping cart. And of course, I have some products that I would like to recommend as well. And these are products that I really love and that I use all the time. So what I like to do is I like to get my shopping cart ready the night before, put all of the products that I'm thinking about getting in the shopping cart, and then the next morning when the sale starts, I can just go through it, remove some items if I need to, and place my order. Now, I recommend you do the same thing, especially if there are specific products that you really want at a discounted price. Every time there is a Sephora sale, a lot of products sell out. And usually these products don't get replenished during the sale. So a lot of the times you can miss out on a lot of your holy grails or some products that you've really wanted to try out. Make sure that you're logged on to your Sephora account, and then of course the next morning, submit your order right away. So the first product that is in my shopping cart is by Glow Recipe, and it's the Watermelon Glow Niacinamide Dew Drops. Now, I've been wanting to try this serum for quite some time. I have heard amazing things regarding it, and if you've been following me for quite some time, you will know that I'm a big fan of niacinamide. I love this ingredient. I incorporate it in my skincare routine almost on an everyday basis, and it's a great ingredient for dark spots, hyperpigmentation, oily skin, acne, and so much more. So with this product, you are getting 40 mils of product, and it does retail at $45 Canadian. So I also have two other Glow Recipe products in my shopping cart. The other one is the Avocado Ceramide Redness Relief Serum, and this serum is great for dry skin. If you have redness, loss of firmness, and elasticity, this will be a great serum to incorporate to help with your skin barrier. And I really like the idea of this being a ceramide serum. A lot of the times we find ceramides in moisturizers and in overnight masks, but I like how this is a serum, and I really like the idea of this, and there's a lot of great reviews on it, so I'm thinking about purchasing this one. You are getting 30 mils of product, and this one retails at $56 Canadian. The other Glow Recipe product that I'm thinking about purchasing is the Plum Plump Hyaluronic Acid Serum. Now, I've had a few samples of this serum already, and I really like it. So I know for sure if I buy this, I'm gonna like it immediately. It's a lovely hyaluronic acid serum. It really does help to keep your skin hydrated and give you a plump look to your skin. You all know that I'm a big fan of hyaluronic acid, and I like the formulation of this as well. So I might pick this up also. It's 30 mils of product, and it does retail at $55 Canadian. The other product that is in my shopping cart is the most expensive out of everything, and it's the Dyson Airwrap Styler. Now, I've been wanting this for a very long time, but I wasn't sure how often I would use it, which is why I haven't purchased it yet. But I have read a lot of reviews, I have watched several tutorials, and I am sold. I think that I will get a lot of use out of this because I want to start curling my hair more. I want to start styling my hair more. And the reason why I don't do that is because I don't like putting high temperatures of heat on my hair. I really don't like using curling irons and curling wands. I cringe thinking about it because I have experienced a lot of breakage in the past from heat styling tools, and I've also experienced a lot of frizzy hair as well, and I'm not for that anymore. I'm just so past that. The odd time I will use a hair straightener, of course, and I always use a heat protectant, but I just don't like curling my hair because of the high temperatures of heat. So with a Dyson, it's not the same thing. It's not the same type of extreme heat. It works a lot differently. And I think that with having a product like this, I will definitely gravitate towards that more often to create different hairstyles and just to have more fun when it comes to hair care. So this comes with the curling wand. It also comes with a round brush attachment and several others. And if I purchase it, I will definitely let you know. And if you want a review down the road and a tutorial, I will definitely do that. But I am really considering on purchasing the Airwrap Styler. The other product that I really want to try is not in my cart because it's currently sold out. So I'm hoping that it will become available sometime during the sale. And it's by Topicals. And it's the Faded Serum for Dark Spots and Discoloration. So this is a cream-based serum, and it's great for post-acne marks, dark spots, hyperpigmentation. This will also give you a brighter complexion as well, and it will help with texture. Now, the three main ingredients in this serum is tranexamic acid, azelaic acid, as well as niacinamide. One of my subscribers asked me if I could purchase it and do a review on it, so I will definitely do that whenever I can get my hands on it. So I'm hoping that it will become available sometime during the sale. But you are getting 50 mils of product, and this also retails at $46 Canadian. I'm also going to purchase more of the small silk scrunchies by the brand Slip. About a year ago or a year and a half ago, I did buy the 3-pack, and this is the only one that I have left now, and it's pretty stretched out and it really doesn't hold my hair up anymore. So I am going to buy another 3-pack. I really like these. These are not damaging. They don't leave kinks in your hair, which I can really appreciate. So when you go to bed at night and you use these, when you wake up in the morning, you don't have this big kink mark in your hair, and of course less breakage, which I'm all for. So if you've been wanting to try the silk scrunchies from Slip, then I would highly recommend. They do have larger size as well. I believe they have a medium size and a thicker size as well, but I like the small little ones because I like to put my hair up in a ponytail, and sometimes I don't want this big scrunchie in my hair. So they come in three different colors, and there are other colors to choose from as well depending on what you're looking for. So definitely buying some more of these. I'm also going to pick up another IT Cosmetics CC cream. This is what I use every day for my foundation, and this is my holy grail. I also have the IT Cosmetics foundation as well, which is lovely, but I seem to always resort to this on an everyday basis, and I just love it. So this one's in the color Fair. I'm almost finished, so I am going to purchase a Fair, but I'm also going to purchase a Light as well, because now that we're coming into spring and summer, I will be self-tanning more, and the Light seems to be a great match for the summer months. But I am going to be purchasing the Fair because sometimes I still have to mix Fair and Light together to get a custom shade, which is what I had to do today to get a proper match for my neck. So I will be purchasing Fair as well as Light. So now I'm going to move on to my recommendations, but I'm also going to be repurchasing this product also. And this is by Charlotte Tilbury, and this is the Hyaluronic Happy Kiss Lipstick Balm in the color Pillow Talk. And I really love this. I've been using this now for about a month and a half, maybe even 2 months now, and I just think this is a lovely formulation, and I love the color. I am wearing it today. And it just looks so natural and put together, and it just goes with everything. This is more of a balm than a lipstick, but you do get a nice color payoff. And this is what it looks like up close. And you just have to spin the bottom to bring up the product. This is very hydrating, and this really does give you a plump look to your lips as well. There is hyaluronic acid in here, so it's very hydrating and plumping, and it's just incredible. You don't feel it plumping, you don't have any sensation on your lips whatsoever, but it just gives you that juicy lip, and I love that. So I will be buying another one in the color Pillow Talk, but of course there are several other colors to choose from as well. The other two products that I would highly recommend is by Necessaire, and it's the body serum as well as the hand cream. I've talked about these a few times on my channel already, and I think these are worth purchasing. Now with the body serum, I did mention this in my body care routine video, but once you hop out of the shower, you keep your skin damp, apply this all over your body or just certain areas on your body, and this gives your skin more of a plump, replenished, and hydrated feel to the skin. And this really does the trick. This really does bring your body care routine to the next level. And once you've applied this all over, you want to make sure that you apply your body moisturizer on top to lock in the hydration from the serum. And I think this is exceptional, and this is also fragrance free. And the hand cream is one of the best hand creams I have ever used to help with my dry, irritated hands. A lot of the times my hands are red because my hands are constantly dry, and this is just amazing to give my skin more of a balanced feel and to cut back on that dryness that I'm constantly experiencing. There is ceramides in here as well as niacinamide. There is peptides as well as marula oil. And this is very nourishing and hydrating and non-greasy. So highly recommend either the hand cream or the body serum. The next product that I'm recommending is a product that I haven't talked about yet on my channel, and I will be doing a video on this very soon, so stay tuned. But I wanted to make sure that I mentioned it in this video because it's really good and I highly recommend it. So it's by Supergoop, and it's the Glow Screen Broad Spectrum SPF 40 Sunscreen. Now, if you're into a real dewy, glowy complexion, especially with a sunscreen, then you will absolutely love this. This looks beautiful by itself without any makeup, but if you decide to put your makeup on top of this, oh my God, your skin is so glowy and it just looks amazing. Especially if you're into that type of finish. I live for glowy, dewy complexions, but if you're more of a skin-like, more of a matte finish type of person, then you will not like this because this is very radiant and very glowy. So I will show you what this looks like on the back of my hand, but like I said, I will do a video on this sunscreen so that I can go more in depth with it and of course show you what it looks like on my face. That's what it looks like. There is a light tint to it, and when you rub this into the skin, you don't get that much of a color payoff to it. So if you're looking for something that is going to make you look darker, this really won't do that, but it just gives you that nice luminosity and glow to the skin. This isn't even doing justice right now, the lighting in here, but when I have this all over my skin, wow, it's just such a beautiful formulation. So I highly recommend this if you are into that type of finish. And the last product that I would highly recommend picking up during the Sephora sale is by Farmacy, and this is the Honey Halo Ceramide Moisturizer. I did review this product already a few videos ago, and I'm absolutely obsessed with this. This is very hydrating, very nourishing, and calming on the skin. This really helps to repair your skin barrier, especially when you're at your driest and when you're really irritated. This is a great moisturizer to use when your skin is having a rough go and you just need to bring it back to a balanced level. For those that have been following me for quite some time, you all know that I absolutely love the First Day Beauty Ultra Repair Cream, but I have to admit, this has replaced it, and I think that this outperforms the Ultra Repair Cream. I really do. I haven't even been gravitating towards that moisturizer. This has been my go-to for my evening skincare routine. It just has that perfect formulation. It's definitely more hydrating in my opinion, and I just think this is better. So if you haven't tried this yet, definitely pick it up during the Sephora sale, especially if you have dry skin. You tend to get irritated and sensitive from your active ingredients. This is great for all skin types. It's not too heavy, it's not too greasy. So even if you have oily skin or normal skin, this will still be great. It comes with a little spatula on top, and I will show you how much I used it so far. I've hit the bottom of this, and that's what it looks like. So I just have to scrape the sides and I will be finished. So I'm definitely gonna be picking up another one of these, and I can't recommend this enough. So those are the products that I'm going to be purchasing during the Sephora Spring Savings event, and those are also the products that I would recommend. Of course, there are so many other products that I could recommend, but we would be sitting here all day, and these are the top recommendations, especially for spring of 2021. So I might add some extra goodies into my shopping cart, I'm not sure yet, but if I do, I will share that information later on. And I would love to know if you are going to take advantage of this sale, and I would love to know what products you are going to be purchasing. Leave them all below, let me know your recommendations as well, and I will see you all in my next video. So take care, and I will see you guys then. Bye, guys.